First, here with her little red ball, we welcome Natalia Krasheninnikova.
Well, here's something new for us, Linda. Modern rhythmic gymnastics, Natalia Krasheninnikova.
Yeah, she has a ball this time, her hand apparatus. It's not an Olympic event, but it might well be in the future.
Linda, how many different apparatuses will she use during a complete performance?
Well, there are four. The ball that she's used in, the hoop, the wands, and the scarf. She has to make the most out of the apparatus.